Hey guys, yolo lo, nangu kenny name, exposing Malem left, right, and sent. Malem, he's being exposed left, right, and sent. Before you go after me and say, I come with proof, me, whatever I say, there's always a proof. So I come to you with proof. I'm gonna play you a video, ga kenny name. Exposing who? Julius Malema, saying Julius Malema is accused of being a look, he's accused of loving positions. It has been said that when you talk to Malema, you speak money, positions, this and this. Well, I'm gonna remind you something in case you forget. Do you remember that there was a point where Julius Malema was accused of using the EFF money for partying and for personal... In fact, yes, they include partying, but they also include using that for personal use. I know, okay, keyboard warriors, before you come after me and say, what are you saying? Before keyboard warriors comes for me. Do yourself a favor. What I've just told you now, go back and check articles that were written about it. Malema was once accused of using the party's money for personal gain, including, I think it was during the times where he started going to Konka and all the stuff. I remember, I think, if my memory serves me well, it was during those days where they started accusing him of, they're saying that the money that he's using at Konka, most of the time he doesn't use his personal accounts, but he's using the EFF. EFF cards, the EFF money. So I'm saying the allegation of money, it's not a first time to hear that, hey, Malema loves money. So every time you talk to Malema, it's money. You know what I'm saying? That is what Kenny Nene said. But I also didn't know that Kenny Nene, at some point, he was a member of EFF. Yeah? I also didn't know, right? That in the inception of EFF, Kenny Nene was there. I just didn't know. I don't want to lie to you. I honestly didn't know that. But the proof, the video that I'm coming up with, it does have those elements of Kenny Nene explaining himself that, you know what? Been there, walked the path. I know exactly what's going on there. Yeah. But he went for Malema himself. He went for the man himself. Keyboard warriors. Defending Malema, yeah, they will come hard at me. Yeah, when utini, pa. Yay, do not kill the servant, kill the master. if there's anybody that you want to come for, definitely not Bongani. Leave Bongani alone. Leave my son alone. My mother would have said that. But you come for the messenger. Hi, bo. Back to the sender. Dilani no Kenny Nene. I mean, Minangaza Shojal. Nang Sugel mean. Minangaza Shojal. Kenny Nene said it. So deal with Kenny Nene, not me. Well, with that being said, before we continue, before I give you the evidence, so that you go to go Dilani no Kenny Nene. Hi, bo. This is what you need to do.
If you are not yet subscribed, what are you waiting for? Come on, good people. Because to subscribe, it is free. To like the video, it is free. To comment in the comment section below, it is free of charge. To click the notification bell, it is free of charge. To share this video, it is free of charge. To watch this video until the end, it is free of charge. Also, good people, I mean, come on, to watch the ads, it's free of charge. And that's how you financially contribute to this YouTube channel. Speaking about financial contribution to the channel, you can join, become a member of this YouTube channel from as little as 20 rand a month. You can also use the super thanks button in case you don't want to do that. Guys, there is a way where you can use my media company banking details to donate to the channel, and you know what I'm saying, we'll bring you more. And also, guys, want to buy more equipment, so the power is in your hands. Please do the honorable thing as we proceed.
All right, so I'm about to do exactly what I promised you, but I want you to listen to the video, Kenny Nene. All right, listen to it very carefully. If you have to repeat this video, so be it. Do it exactly what I said. Just do what I said you should do. Do it now, like now. You know what I'm saying? Like, now. So, I'm serious. Just do the look. Please, watch this video. And just listen to what he says. Before get the keyboard warriors, because we know most, we've got keyboard warriors who really will come for you and they will smash you and they will destroy you big time without listening to what is being said. Just because you are talking about a person they love so much, we can't run away from the fact that Julius Malema is loved. He's a leader in society, so he's loved. There are people who really love him. But again, sometimes those people, they get carried away. They start, you know what I'm saying? They start, they allow their emotions to lead them. And you know what happened after that? Yeah. But yeah, here is Kenny Gnan speaking for himself. Lest you guys come for me. This is Kenny Gnan.
He also got me worried when he said that we must reduce the ANC to below 50.
Mm.
And for us to give them our vote.
Yes.
I must be the deputy president.
So still again, he was looking out for himself.
And come back in to the ANC.
Mm.
He said, and I'm quoting him, I want to be the legacy of Mandela. Mandela is the only president of the Youth League who became the president of the ANC and of the country. He's the only one who holds that legacy.
Ambition, ambition, ambition.
I want to end up on that legacy.
But then the overalls and I saw the overalls, was it a show? Because I know some of you are wearing your Louis Vuitton underneath.
Yes. Look, it was a question of, let's create an identity that speaks to the people on the ground.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So that people can associate with us. I did not even agree to the name Economic Freedom Fighters, but the two outvoted me.
Mm-hmm.
Because my view was, if you are saying you are economic freedom fighters, are you saying that you will fight forever?
Mm-hmm.
Are you going to change the name when you have this economic freedom?
Okay, it makes sense. Yeah. Yes.
So everything is about money. Every discussion is about money. Every discussion is about what Julius will benefit when he goes back into the ANC.
Oh.
To go in as the deputy president of the country.
Mm.
And then collapse EFF into the ANC. Then stand to be the president of the ANC.
Okay, okay, okay. Now, let us now focus on this one again. So there's that accusation. Then there was this stories that came after Floyd had left EFF. The battle of power. But what makes things worse was when Malema took power to himself and said that all the powers that were delegated to the deputy president will now be taken to the president, to the office of the president, being himself. So you'll remember that there were some videos and articles that came out of that to say Malema now has an absolute power, complete power with EFF. He's got complete power over EFF. So that as well, to others, it just didn't it didn't sit well that, you know, you've got an absolute power. It's a bit of a problematic when a person has got an absolute power. So you're going to have to tell me in the comment section below, what do you think? Because I'm saying there were some allegations that after the Floyd Chivambo started to circulate as well, that Malema this, you know, he's doing things this way, backstepping. In fact, let me be accurate with one of the allegations that came as a result, but after Floyd Chivambo left EFF, one of the allegations was that Julius Malema had gone behind Floyd Chivambo. While Floyd Chivambo was busy negotiating for the party, Julius Malema had gone behind him to President Ramaphosa, asking President Ramaphosa to make him a deputy of what? It was a deputy minister of finance or what? I'm not sure. But yeah, somewhere there. Yeah. So he was going to be close to the cabinet itself. So there were some allegations like that. But yeah, Julius Malema came out and said, hey, mina guys, I don't know anything about that. They can say whatever they want to say because they've got mouth. They've got the freedom of speech. But just know that whosoever said that, whatever they are saying is not factual. In fact, in this YouTube channel, I even read articles that I myself, I said, hey, I don't believe this. Yeah? I don't believe this. But it was happening. I said, I really don't believe this. Do you remember me saying that? Because I'm funny, man. You never seen Neville or listen to you. When I'm going to you against EFF. At some point, now I didn't believe when they say EFF, Abaswani, EFF, Kwasha Kwatima, Kwafuti Bane, I said, I. Do you remember me saying that? Ay, Melan Kumbule Pel. K-pop warriors. Nga bose ni dubula mina nje. Nga makama. Makama. Hi bo guys. Hi bo. Hi bo. Kuzagan. Nyan kuz. Pake, na yin dabala. School men pel. Niti in bafet. Mina nan. Zwe kreta. In the comment section below. It's gonna be lit. Let's see. Politics. Politics 101. Let's allow things to happen. Nevertheless, see you guys on the next video.